It's in the way that you call my name, the way you laugh, the way you turn away when our eyes meet across the room. Just like the setting sun, trying to pretend it's okay.
I just did one thing that like made me, I never do it on that song, but I did the, and I was like, that's the riff to the other song. And so when I did that, it led me, I'm like, wait a second. I never do that, I don't know why I did it on that. Alright. I know a lot of you guys were hoping that I would come up here and play a bunch of happy songs stuff, but
duo here.
Yeah. This one, I don't play this one a whole lot. This is probably the most personal song that I've ever written. I got to this point in my songwriting where I was, I write just a lot of sad love songs and it just kind of gets old, you know? So I started trying to address other things that were tough to talk about, and so, yeah, I wrote this one for my sister. My father screams so loud that we can't get to sleep. Where did we go wrong? What would my mother think if she were alive to see what you have become?